90 minutes. 90 minutes of sweat. 90 minutes of pain. All the hard work, all the sacrifices you have made. It all comes down to these 90 minutes. When you step out on that field, you're spending 90 minutes. 90 minutes that will never come back. These 90 minutes can determine your future. They can change your whole life if you use them correctly. During this limited time, you must work harder than the rest. You must do your best. No matter what the scoreboard says, you must give your all. No matter what anyone says. This sport is unpredictable. At one moment, it feels like you're losing. And in the next, you might be winning. Everyone wants to win, but one thing is for sure, when you're walking down that tunnel, when you step out on the field, know in your heart, there will only be one winner. There will only be one winner, because you will not accept anything else. Go for the win or go home.
I'm not here to participate. I'm here to win and win only. I didn't come this far to see the other team lift the trophy. I didn't come this far to see the other team win. No one remembers the one who finished second. No one remembers the one who received the silver medal. The person who puts in the most hours on the training ground, the person who wants it the most, is the one who will win.
This sport requires a strong body.